Hi guys, this is Black Lion. Today I'm in Computer Street. This street right here in Bur, Dubai has a lot of computers. It has anything to do with computer spare parts, machines, setups, D-Links, all this type of technology equipment. If you'd like to have to purchase some technology equipment, this street has a lot that you can benefit from. So it's a whole street in Khalid bin Walid Street, and it's on, to be precise, when you're leaving from the Deira side, it will be on your right side. It will be on your right side, that's right. So there's a lot of computer shops in this side, and everybody who comes to purchase computers comes to this street. So today I'm showing you, as you can see on the back, there's more of these and more. Sometimes when you're looking for computers for business, maybe laptops, maybe step downs and so many things like this, and they're new, by the way, they're not second hand, mostly for new computers. People come from all over the world and they come here to this hub and they get computers for their business or for their houses. I'm walking by here on a hot sunny day. Real hot. I don't know if you can see me clearly, but nonetheless, I will walk with you more and more in this regard. Behind me, it's all about computers. All these shops are selling the same computers. I know it's funny that actually competition would be a critical thing. Sometimes you wonder and say, in one place, almost everybody's selling the same thing, and then you wonder, how is it going to work? Because some people don't want to share this experience. They don't want to compete, but it actually works fine, because with competition, it's us, the consumers, who enjoy with this competition. With competition, it's better price. With competition, it's better price. With competition, it's all goodness around us. All right, as I was recording myself and I'm telling you, I'm here in a mask. I can't take off my mask. It's in a public place, but I'm walking through the computer city. So whatever it is that you're looking for in terms of downlights, in terms of printers, all types of printers, you know, copying machines and all types of things like this, this computer city has a lot of them. And we're talking a whole street of this, and the front street, the back street, and more and more. So like on the main road itself, Khalid bin Walid Road, I'll show you where that is. I'll show you that huge main road. There's on the sides, there's two sides. One on this other side, it has hotels and it's, you know, it's a bit laid back. But on the right side, when you're coming from Deira, that's where all the computer shops are. So it is very, very interesting to have this walkthrough. So people come from all over. Some come from Africa, some come from Asia. And they purchase for here for their business, and they enjoy. Yeah, so if you're ever wondering and you've just come into Dubai and you're wondering where you can get computers and things to do with printers, you know, fax machines, if fax machines are still working these days. I don't know people who still use fax machines. But anyway, if you're looking for such, this street has a lot of them. Straight up. It goes all the way that side, all this stretch, and from this all the other side, this is the road, this is the main road from here. Okay, so that was it, everybody. That was my little stroll on the computer street. If you like it, give me a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, I share experience on how to survive in Dubai, or my experience on how I've been surviving in Dubai. Maybe you can learn and pick something. From now on, you can have a good time. Cheers, and thank you for being on my channel and watching with me till now. Cheers and bye.